So hello guys, I'm doing a Dead by Daylight stream today with Josh.
Hello.
Shall I switch characters so we're not the same character or?
That's fine, use the same character if you want.
No, I'll be a different one. I'll be him. Yeah. Okay.
I've just been starting up my stream there. Alright. So I'll quickly do my intro and then we can get into it.
Yeah, just do it, mate. Do it.
Yo guys, what's going on? I am here with Teague Hemmings and we're going to be doing some Dead by Daylight, trying to survive as usual. And actually trying to level up characters instead of just streaming it all on Jake Park level 45 while you look at the rest that are 10, 10s, 111, 115. Yeah, so I need to stop grinding blood points only to him. I'm going to be sharing the mail, probably not going to level him much. So I might use him, but I won't level him up. That's the rule for today. You alright?
Yeah, I'm here. As Josh says, we're going to be trying to escape, trying to survive from the killer. This is the first time, so I apologize if, I am trash.
Everyone's new at the start of the game, so not with me much. Like I just sent a message. I just sent a message. I'm in the Rocket League scrim groups, so like people just been bashing it out. So like just constantly getting messages on the left side of the screen. I just need to check you actually need to see gameplay or at least the rest of the screen. So just give me a minute, guys. I'll only box a tiny bit out, that's all right.
So we are here in Fractured Cow Shed called Wind Farm.
Yep. Hopefully, the chest in
Let
basement.
me
I
just
didn't bring
get
an
to
item.
thingy all the controls because I'm not sure what I'm doing here.
Yeah, L1 is to run.
Yep.
Just help you out.
Okay.
L2 crouch.
Who's the killer? Like,
No idea.
what killer is it?
I'm not sure.
Oh, hello.
Flashlight, sports flashlight,
Oh.
no, it's just normal.
Can we fix this generator together?
You just need to press R1 and you start working on it. If you've got a toolbox, it's R2. Hopefully I got that right way
Yeah.
around, yeah, I did.
So he's fixing that generator. I'll go see if I can find another one. Oh, there we go. How do you skill check, by the way?
You press L1. Like as
There we
is
go.
in
I
the
did it.
little
I did it.
crosshair, yep.
And how do you stop if you've got to run?
You just let go of R1.
Okay.
R2. Just let go of it and then you can run away. Right, the killer is nearby and me, but the person
Yep.
on the gen hillbilly is the one for chainsaw. Of course the killer goes after me, that's just lies.
I'm halfway nearly on the generator.
I'm injured, but yeah, I've got it.
Oh, he's on me.
Okay. Sorry about the decision, guys. I will turn notifications off next time after this match.
Okay. I'm running away. Did he stop following
me? Come on, get the... Alright, I'm getting healed right now. Yeah, he's on someone else.
Yeah, he's not on me anymore.
Right. I'm just getting healed, looking around.
Yeah, I'm going back to this generator if I can find it.
Yeah, I'm on the gen right there with a teammate. It's only just been started, but I think it's leadership power, and it helps the gen go faster along.
Okay, hit someone.
Yeah, they've just been down, so you have to get them on the offer fucking a minute if they do get put on it. It's probably well though. I think there is one right next to them. Straight ahead there.
Shall I go for the save after, or...?
Depends how close you get to the save being getting done.
I didn't see that. Wait, they're quite close to me.
Yeah, I think you should go for the save because I'm opposite side of the map.
Yeah. I'm nearly fixed again.
Nice. So next to the tackler again.
Oh god.
Is he chasing you?
Nope. Not yet.
I'm just hoping that they aren't base camping.
Someone else is near me? I'm pressing L1. I'm gonna go try and save this guy. Oh crap, yeah, he's on me. He's on me. He's gonna get me.
That's fine.
Yeah, he's on me. He's on me.
Yeah, that's fine.
What are you gonna do, eh? Yeah. Oh no!
Alright, I'll take him away.
I'm hopefully. Hiding.
Yeah, he's
I'm
chasing
hiding.
Me. Bad killer. He's just missed an easy hit, but he didn't.
So that other guy, is he dead?
No.
Okay.
Oh wow, he was just there.
So did you hook him?
I got him off the hook. I need to help.
Yeah.
Heal me. Just around the corner. Is this you?
No. Yeah, that's me.
Yeah. Watch out, he's just killers over there.
Yeah, I'm gonna just find a generator.
Right, I need healing, where you at?
Yeah, so am I. So do I.
Alright, I'll heal you, then you heal me. I just need to find you again.
Wait. Well, come and look for me. There, I'm behind you,
Right, quick heal.
Okay. Okay.
Alright, yeah, I think now they're dead pretty much.
Okay.
Right, I'm glad Gen still.
There's another generator.
You
somewhere.
Go for save, I'll try bash out a gen.
Okay.
Can you go for save?
Yeah, where is he?
Oh, he's dead. He's just died.
Okay. There's one more generator we need. I'm down in his
basement. I'm knocking on one. Right, basement's been looted up. Unless there's no gen either.
I'm trying to find another gen so we can escape.
I'm working on one right now.
Alright, where? Tell me.
It's just outside of the place and a bit further. Next to the guy where he's just been hooked.
Oh, right, I don't know then. Whoa. I'm just running around, I don't know where I'm going. Fine. What I'll do is if you can get the generator solved, and then I'll open the door.
Yeah, I'm getting this sorted out right now. Just, I'm just warding her.
And then I'll open the door. So, yeah. If once it's done, let me know, and I'll start opening the door.
Okay. It's almost done. Watch out.
Yeah, I'm crouching.
Nicola's near the door.
He's not on me. Yeah, he's nowhere near me.
Ah, the one hit too far.
Right, so did he get you?
Yeah, he's got me.
Right, I'm gonna try and come for you.
Yep.
I don't know where he's gonna take you though.
He's... Oh, come on, keep him wiggling. Well, you got me on the hook there, so I just stopped. He's got me on the hook, you'll see me light up in the set.
Yeah. I'm gonna try and come for the safe. I'm just sneaking.
Yeah. Pretty sure he's gone now, I can't see him.
But I'm coming in for the safe.
Wait. I'll need to look at the traps.
Oh, there he is!
Ah! Oh, there he is.
No! Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm alright. Oh. He's back after me.
Yeah, I'm cleansing a totem. Oh.
I'm just lagging.
Okay.
Ooh, that's quite close.
If you can get to the exit, then come, because I'm at the exit.
Running there now. Running.
Yeah, I'm going to open it. I don't see him. I'm just opening the escape now.
I'm looking for for the exit.
Halfway. It's about halfway.
Oh, he's hit me down.
Oh, no.
Oh, I see where he's at as well.
Yeah, do you want me to come back for you?
You don't mind. We'll finish opening the exit first.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah.
Right, I'm coming back.
Okay.
I'm gonna... Is he there?
He's walking away right now.
Yeah.
Well, he's nearby, but, like, he's not fully gone, but he is about to go. Yeah, he's still next to me.
Okay.
My teammate's coming as well.
Right, okay.
I think teammate might need this rack. He's right in front of me as well, so, like, watch out.
Where's our teammate?
Getting me off the hook.
Yeah, there you go. I'm gonna need...
Yeah. Alright, come to me. Just call him over.
Should we just escape
straight away? Just get out.
Yeah, just get out. Yeah.
Right, I'm at exit. So are
you? Yeah.
Yeah. Heal me. And we'll just survive.
Yeah. I'm keeping an eye out just in case he doesn't come.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I'll heal you back. And then let's just escape.
Yep.
Fully healed.
Yes, boy!
Yeah. First win.
Yeah.
First match.
Yes, boy. We did it.
How many build points?
Oh my god, I got a lot of points there. I got 15,000.
Nice. What's that?
Right, okay. So that was level 2. Nice.
Nothing like that.
Right, so just exit the match now, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, nice one. Right, so what do I get with
You can go on your blood web and you just level your character up.
Yeah, blood web, yeah.
And then you hold X on things that you want to get. But you have to like slowly work towards them.
Oh yeah, there we go. Okay, so I got Mad Ataman, wooden worn out tools, salt patch. So I'm gonna get all of them.
Nice.
What else? Because it's still coming up. Oh, there we go. Level 2. Right, so you got. Oh, I can't get anything else. So, yeah. There, I need.
Fine.
Right, so. Do I just put join a lobby?
No, I'll invite you again.
Okay.
Do this.
First game, guys, escaped.
Right, here's the invite.
Thank you very much, sir. Yeah, you know when I was doing it before, because before I got this, like I was doing it, like someone was share playing, and you know, I tried to do it. And I kept on failing the skill checks.
Yeah, I just gotta learn like how to quickly do it.
How do you get that when you rank up, that med kit, by the way?
No, you say you get it from your blood web and you can find chests and you get them there.
Oh, right, okay.
In match, as long as you escape with it.
Yeah, sure. Nothing popped up on my phone about you streaming, by the way.
Don't know, I'm live right now, I've got my thing up, everything's
yeah,
there.
Me too. Your character is funny, just like how he bites his nails.
Yeah.
Like, oh boy, I'm so scared.
Like, he actually describes him as nervous in the match as well. Like, in the trends.
Yeah. Oh my god, this game, really? How long does it take to search for a game?
Well, sometimes. We've got quite fast lucky first match.
You just gotta wait, but it will find a game.
Yeah. It will find one eventually. It's
survivor
this
rank
is, one of the
is rank
20 patients.
My survivor rank is rank 20.
Yeah, it's just like the new season, like you just get the highest.
Yeah. What's your rank?
Mine's rank 14.
Rank 14.
Right, we're in the lobby, so you just need to wait for two people.
Yep.
Right, there's one. another note of Dwight's balls.
Yep. Oh, and we got a
Claudette,
yeah. Who's the killer this time?
No idea. It's always just like you never know until you actually find them in match.
Yeah. Oh, nice. I got a wedding photograph. The nurse. It must be the nurse. Okay, guys, I don't know what happened there, but... just give me a second. PS4 overheated, oh no. Oh no. Ah! Give me a second. What the heck? Well, it's not with Josh Nesbitt anymore, so, you know, I'm gonna do one more game for you guys, then, yeah. Stay still, stay still. No, don't want to go that way. Oh no, are you kidding me? For goodness sake, are you kidding me? How am I missing you? Cheats. How am I missing you? You're a cheat. God, this is so crap. Will you bugger off? Oh my God, are you kidding me? I'm sick of this game. Are you kidding me? Flipping cheaters. Cheater. I don't know how to get that. I'm just heading out now. Oh, hello, Heidi. Welcome back, but I'm just leaving, so I'll be back on later. Just going out for a bit, so peace.